Voilà, Cipadan étant vu, Falco décide de jeter l'ancre. Mon petit enfant, le monde de Cipadan est unique.
We can almost certainly pin the warming oceans as having a role in what we are seeing with the sickly sharks in Cipadan. And for Cipadan case, this is more so in the absence of any clear direct human factors which we are aware of. Because for instance, as Cipadan is a fully marine protected area, any form of fishing is prohibited. The geographical location of Cipadan in the middle of nowhere with limited and controlled human activities means that the marine water quality there is not affected by domestic wastewater.